New this morning, a former Concordia College quarterback is in critical condition at a Twin Cities burn unit after a fish house he was in exploded in Moorhead. A Caring Bridge website says Michael Herzog was injured on Sunday morning.
Herzog's family says that he was airlifted to Regents Hospital in St. Paul, where he's being treated for serious burns. Herzog is a 2014 graduate of Detroit Lakes High School, where he was a star athlete. He went on to play football at Concordia.